Hello, continuing playing to the Riz. So it's really side quest again. I thought someone here had a side quest for me. This is where I am. Oh no, I'm Vincent. Okay. Yeah, I was looking around because apparently the because I was trying to figure out what giving you new quest goes to the accessories. I just found out it has. I was looking around, different places to see what will. Give me different skills, but I just figured out what stones you use. So this might just end up being a farming and side quest episode stream. Okay, so I need for proper that wasn't gonna be that one to be easy. Still, how the fuck do you defeat this one? Just wait for him to buy stuff, but he hasn't even bought a new clothes or anything. Alright, let's go for the potatoes. So I'm gonna go, so basically I'm gonna farm materials and shit. Oops. God damn it. Move this cursor out of the way.
では行かないようです。
use that. So that's the mission, how to do that. One of them can be charged, but gotta run around fighting. Getting damaged. It's damaging me. Oops, farm with it. How do I release that?
Субтитры сделал DimaTorzok.
I don't know why, but I was looking for a fucking ladder. Over there, whoops. All the weakness to a man. Oh, some of them are, some of them. The weakness to ice, the wind, I mean. Come on, Ashtalor, why are you this rare? That's a core fragment and shit too. Oops, I didn't even go all the way.
こたびも刺激的な旅であった。
Why is it a good night? I'm kind of just sleeping in the day. I guess there's no like day or night cycle in this game again. What's this? What's W? There's a music controller, you dumb fuck. So W is trigger, right trigger. Oh fuck me. So how the hell, why the hell is it thinking I'm using a controller? There we go. Oops, fuck me, wrong button. And all these ones have this mining stuff in it. That's ores in there. Did I just say Obelisk, babe? Dog Obelisk Blade. Oh my god. Apparently enemies have could drop them too. Oh I'm sure I got that one already. Oh, this one I gotta win, and it's so good against these ones. So win is good as earth. That makes sense. King, ooh, King Gigafang. Get that from those guys? Really? I know, from farming. Is Wind gonna get those too? No. I think so. That's it, I think. Those guys, so oh, it's on the other side. I'll get them later. So this should be more enemies up ahead anyway. There they are. I didn't really just switch to Rimmel over here because pretty much everyone, a lot of these are weakened against Wind.
それを止めるためにこの盾がある。分かった。分かったぞ。
What the fuck? That wasn't. Oh, that was Kassara. King Gigafang. So what is this? One more stone over there. Is there anything else up here too? Wait, how come this doesn't appear on the map? Oh, because I didn't get it before. Oh, I see. What's up over there? Pork. Oh, electric. Such a good guess though. No, it's not. Makes sense that the Thunder will be his weak spot. Oh, there's Beast Tail. Potata, potato, potati, potata. What's this? Miguel, hi Miguel, how you doing? What's this? I didn't gather this for red lavender. Alright. Got a woods, inner level. Oh, check out the hideout.
たらよかったのに。
I never actually went in here, other than the story portion, but did I give any quests or items that I missed here? So yeah, I think what we got here was just cutscene, I think. What's a cat doing? Of course there's a cat. I wonder if... See, I can... I don't know if that's worth going back there for, but at least there's like an item that I missed. Those are the least ones that I spotted. I don't think I've, cause I haven't gone everywhere on this map. I feel like fire would be a good spot. I don't know how many fire. That's where I am. Often with fire, right? Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Wait. Okay, cool. That's cool. It shows you how much it heals first before it spends your CP. Beast tail. Shiny here I didn't grab. Oh, I'd kill him first. So the pork, definitely worth going back there for. I thought I saw ore over there. I did see an ore over here. Should be rich now though, right? Vambros. So, or there. I go to the entrance, so I'm gonna go to the central level. One of us back up. Oh, this one here, I missed it. Oops. Barely got any extra shit from all that. Why are they so damn rare? It's not like I'm reaching endgame yet. Oops, fucking hell. Why does it face me that way? Oh shit. King Digifang. Tato.
こたびも刺激的な旅。旅であった。
歴然だというの。
すがすがしいまでの余裕ぶりね。
君もあくびをしていただろう。
そんなわけないでしょ。
なんでこんなところに。
All that for a verbena. Nice. I'll bet to put the die. Pardon me, no. I wish they kept this consistent with the jump and the dodges buttons. Alright, so where's this riddle thing? I'll get to look it up in the quest. Where is it at? Don't talk to him. It's a biblio one. Oh well, let's see if I got it enough to just craft anything.
ところでシオン、代わりと言ってはなんだが、今度レナで流行っている衣服などを教えてくれないだろうか。
Damn, really? Shit. Ooh, if only I'd. Damn, I use window. Oh no, I'm not using guys to ore. Fuck that. I need those. Let me craft the weapons first. I need them, maybe. I already have that equipped. Really? Come on, man. Absolute bologna. We could get that one. Really? Ooh, I can already have it. It's all I need is hard spiritual shield. Well. Well, I use wind, so I mean, if I could do with the magic damage, elemental attack, I mean, get more wind damage. Oh no, I take less wind damage. Never mind, fuck that shit. So either move speed. I know energy recovery is good. So I'll for elemental attack for her. We like move speed for Shion, but penetration for Dolahim. Let's see.
冗談よ。
And well, thank you for watching the event for my stream. We'll see ya. Oh, actually, I want to check the riddle first if I go. Does he give me the riddle or? Because it was just speeding through the dialogue. maybe it's an inventory? Maybe skipping through the dialogue might have fucked me here. Oh, here we go. Just beyond the hovels in the land, shrouded by sand and stone. Clearly some sort of desert or mountain in the area. I already know where that is. Are you kidding me? I literally just went there. Where is it though? Ooh, there's stones here too. I know where it is. The last part will literally give it away. But what the thing is, they didn't say like about Arth more so the abandoned village. Oh, there are three pieces, three things. Wait, how many things am I looking for? This is the only one place that I know that has like a tower in it. Abandoned tower. But this is really north and most of the mysterious tower. North of the abandoned. Ooh, Eslor, yes. Rank 3 only. There's a lot of Eslor over here. No interactions or anything over here. Is it over here? You think of this? The only this is definitely surrounded by sand and stone. Behind a stone to where maybe this might not be it that I thought it was going to be. There's like a way to there. So where else can I find a place around with sand and stone? So just beyond the hovels in the land shrouded. Okay, you got the northernmost of a wasteland to the north. Abandoned village. The entrance is north from the other from Nizia, whatever the name is. The west. Back with narrow road to the west. Yeah, this whole thing's narrow, right? So I just can't go there yet, maybe. That's the only ancient tower, looking tower I see. I'm guessing I can't go in there yet. Maybe, I don't know. Oh, would that be it? And it's not it. It's shiny. I think I might start farming this place. This gives me a good drop rate of extra ore. So maybe it's in DS, that's the thing. But that's not surrounded by, it's the only one here that's surrounded by the mountain. The thing is I don't want to look it up. Well, the thing is, like, I kind of want to look it up to confirm if it's over here, but I don't want to get spoiled either. I know I should know about spoilers, but the thing is, if it's not here, then I pretty much just cheated. Well, I mean, fully cheated. If I just looked it up just to confirm, it would be half cheating, so. Oh, yeah. Oh, maybe it's like that thing in the one castle where it's not. Doesn't have a prompt when you're near it. Oh well. Well, that's it. But that'll be it for me. Thank you guys for watching. Thanks for being my stream. Stay safe. Oh shit. I don't know if I'm ending it. Come on, Streamlabs. I don't see any buttons. Really, Streamlabs? I forgot a shortcut I used to stop streaming. Shit. Let me fit. Oh, come on, man. Really? Why you do this to me, Streamlabs? Stop the stream. I don't know if I should alt-task it, then just close it. Seriously?